What's up, boys and girls? Bringing you a guide on how to acquire the rubber set in Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. First up, the rubber armor is located in the Ridgeland area in Thundra Plateau. Upon arrival, you will be thrown into a shrine quest called Trial of Thunder. You will need to locate 4 orbs and place them in their rightful locations. If you would like more details on this trial and the shrine, there is a more detailed video in the card section. Once you enter the shrine, to obtain the armor, you will want to get the location underneath the entrance by bombing out the area to reveal a chest. There you have it, the rubber armor. Next up, the rubber thighs. You'll want to head to Kalora Lake in the Farron region. You'll find Cass nearby, in which he suggests calling lightning down from the sky to reveal a shrine. Simply stand on the mound while wearing something conductive, and upon being struck down by lightning, it will indeed reveal a shrine. No puzzle here, so go grab the chest. Last up is the rubber helm. Make your way to the lakeside stable and speak to Seema, who is found tending the horses. He will speak about how the stables tend to draw lightning and provide you a quest to find out why. Make your way to the top and you will find an axe stuck on the roof. Pull it out and bring it to Seema. Seema will then reward you with a rubber helm. There you have it, the rubber set. If this guide helped, please make sure to like, share, and subscribe, and to check out all other Breath of the Wild videos on the channel.